know, y'all, as I sit in this car and I'm driving and I'm reflecting on this weekend, you know, I'm really thinking about how good God is. How good, how much Christ really loved us to where not only that he endured the cross, but even enduring hell and not forgetting those that had died, believing that the Savior was coming. Those that died knowing that God was not going to forget them. That we serve such an amazing God that through Jesus' death, that he did not forget those that had died, but he yet rescued and set them free until that day. So I'm just sitting here thanking God and just thinking about how amazing he is because of what he had done, even in the grave, in hell, releasing those that were being held captive, waiting on that day, taking them to paradise so they await judgment. That's such a loving and beautiful act to do, that he didn't forget, but that he went back and got those. That's the kind of God I serve. So anyway, this just your man LaVon just reflected on how good God is and what he did during this particular time of Resurrection Sunday. Enjoy your Resurrection Sunday tomorrow. One love. I'm out.